Hello, I'm Yishuang from HarbinMandarin.com. In today's lesson, we are going to learn vocabulary and sentences related to personal care products. Okay, let's begin. Toothpaste is 牙膏. 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 The toothpaste is almost used up. 牙膏差不多用完了. 牙膏 means toothpaste. 差不多 means almost, and 用完了 means used up. 牙膏差不多用完了. 牙膏差不多用完了. The toothpaste is almost used up. Toothbrush is 牙刷. 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 That blue toothbrush is mine. 那个蓝色的牙刷是我的. 那 means that. 个 is a measure word. 蓝色的 means blue. 牙刷 means toothbrush. 是 is the verb to be, and 我的 means mine. 那个蓝色的牙刷是我的. 那个蓝色的牙刷是我的. That blue toothbrush is mine. Dental floss is 牙线. 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 Using dental floss is good for your gums. 用牙线对牙龈有好处. 用 means using. 牙线 means dental floss. 对有好处 means is good for. And 牙龈 means gums. 用牙线对牙龈有好处. 用牙线对牙龈有好处. Using dental floss is good for your gums. Toilet paper is 卫生纸. 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 We need to buy some toilet paper. 我们需要买一些卫生纸. 我们 means we. 需要 means need. 买 means buy. 一些 means some. And 卫生纸 means toilet paper. 我们需要买一些卫生纸. 我们需要买一些卫生纸. We need to buy some toilet paper. Soap is 香皂. 香皂, 香皂. I like this brand soap. 我喜欢这个牌子的香皂. 我 means I. 喜欢 means like. 这 means this. 个 is a measure word. 牌子 means brand. 的 is a possessive particle. It's functioning like the apostrophe S in English. And 香皂 means soap. 我喜欢这个牌子的香皂. 我喜欢这个牌子的香皂. I like this brand's soap. Facial cleanser is 洗面奶. 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 Where is the facial cleanser? 洗面奶在哪儿? 洗面奶 means facial cleanser. 在 here means to be located, and 哪儿 is a question word meaning where. The facial cleanser is located where? In other words, where is the facial cleanser? 洗面奶在哪儿? 洗面奶在哪儿? Where is the facial cleanser? Shampoo is 洗发露. 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 I want to buy a bottle of shampoo. 我想买一瓶洗发露. 我 means I. 想 means want to. 买 means buy. 一瓶 means a bottle of. And 洗发露 means shampoo. 我想买一瓶洗发露. 我想买一瓶洗发露. I want to buy a bottle of shampoo. Hair conditioner is 护发素。护发素。护发素。I use hair conditioner after washing my hair. 我洗发后用护发素。我 means I. 洗发 means wash hair. 后 means after. 用 means use. And 护发素 means hair conditioner. 我洗发后用护发素。我洗发后用护发素。I use hair conditioner after washing my hair. Body wash is 沐浴露。沐浴露。沐浴露。I am allergic to this body wash. 我对这瓶沐浴露过敏。我 means I. 对过敏 means to be allergic to. 这 means this. 瓶 means bottle. And 沐浴露 means body wash. 我对这瓶沐浴露过敏。我对这瓶沐浴露过敏。I am allergic to this body wash. Cotton swab is 棉签。棉签。棉签。Do you have a cotton swab? 你有棉签吗？你 means you. 有 means have. 棉签 means cotton swab. And 吗 is a yes-no question particle.你有棉签吗？你有棉签吗？ Do you have a cotton swab? Razor is 剃须刀。剃须刀。剃须刀。This razor is sharp. 这把剃须刀很锋利。这 means this.把 is a measure word for objects with a handle, such as razors, knives, and umbrellas. 剃须刀 means razor. 很 means very, but in this case, it's just used to connect the adjective 锋利 sharp, to the subject. 这把剃须刀很锋利。这把剃须刀很锋利。This razor is sharp.Electric razor is 电动剃须刀。电动剃须刀。电动剃须刀。His electric razor ran out of battery. 他的电动剃须刀没电了。他的 means his. 电动剃须刀 means electric razor. And 没电了 means ran out of battery.他的电动剃须刀没电了。他的电动剃须刀没电了。His electric razor ran out of battery. Facial mask is 面膜。面膜。面膜。Applying facial masks is good for your skin. 敷面膜对皮肤有好处。敷 means to apply.It's said when applying a facial mask, powder, or ointment. 面膜 means facial masks. 对有好处 means is good for. And 皮肤 means skin. 敷面膜对皮肤有好处。敷面膜对皮肤有好处。Applying facial masks is good for your skin.Sunscreen is 防晒霜。防晒霜。防晒霜。In the summer, sunscreen is an essential. 夏天防晒霜是必需品。夏天 means in the summer. 防晒霜 means sunscreen. 是 is the verb to be. And 必需品 means an essential.夏天防晒霜是必需品。 夏天防晒霜是必需品。In the summer, sunscreen is an essential. Perfume is 香水。香水。香水。Her perfume has a very good smell. 她的香水非常好闻。她的香水 means her perfume. 非常 means very. And 好闻 means good smell. 她的香水非常好闻。她的香水非常好闻。Her perfume has a very good smell. Before ending this lesson, I would like to take some time to thank York from Germany for supporting my YouTube channel. Thank you so much.
谢谢你。
If you would like to make a contribution to my channel, please follow the link at the end of this video. Okay, that's all for this lesson. I hope you have found this lesson useful. Did you enjoy it? Please click like below and leave me a comment. If you are interested in private Chinese lessons, please visit my website, harbinmandarin.com, and send me a message. I'll see you guys next time.
再见。